trust me when I say it is one of the greatest Cartoon Network properties of all time. And it deserves another chance as it got canceled in the middle of its planned overarching story. Hey, Shafrillas! Where's that Infinity Train review, homie? You know you teased it in the Owl House video.